to qualify for the women's final. There was certainly hope that Emeka, who'd thrown over 64 metres prior to coming to the Games, might have a chance of qualifying for the final of the men's, but his best throw was just a tad over 58 metres, and that meant he was about 6 metres adrift. The only good news, in fact, we've had today, as far as any discus throwing is concerned, is that a former discus thrower for Epsom and Ewell Harriers, Sarah Winkless, of course, won a medal in the women's double sculls. But Emeka will be desperately disappointed with his form here. World Student Games discus bronze medalist last year. And his best throw was only 58.
I'll be back.